Now, what you mean that's him?
Nothing. I'm trying to open his locker, but it's not working.
I really can't remember my
last time
for nothing.
But I know mine is really not working.
Hey, y'all.
Hey,
y'all.
Hey.
What's up?
Nothing, I'm dried out. Yeah.
That's what
science
did to me yesterday. That's science.
Hey, y'all.
He told me shut up yesterday.
He gets too smart, too.
I know, I can't stand him. His son's gonna drive me out. I really don't want to go there.
That's good. Yeah.
Whatever it is.
There really ain't no point.
Because
we
don't
want to
go to his class.
Why? It's Thursday. Tomorrow, Friday, then we're going to go to school no more.
Okay, but it's not Friday yet.
Listen,
it's Thursday.
It's Thursday.
Anyway, let's change the subject because my news is more important.
It's
more important. It is.
Okay.
Okay. My mom said I can have a party tomorrow after school. So, yeah, that's more important.
We don't want to get
Will there be drinks?
Locals on deck. My mom getting that. My mom is getting all that. So you already know. Oh, I'm trying to be passed out somewhere. But it's cool. I ain't trying to invite everybody though. Just a few days.
Oh, hold on. What about those singles?
That's cool. Yeah, laced up or something like that. You just be there. Just be there.
It's like, make sure it's not dry there.
I know. I'm going to tell Dre and them too. But I don't want him to bring everybody because everybody.
He's going to bring everybody.
Hey, y'all.
What's up?
Hey, y'all.
Nothing. I'm having a party in my school.
Alright.
But I don't want everybody there just a few hits, like nothing major.
Y'all gonna have drinks?
No, you an alcoholic.
You're drunk.
Yeah.
Every single party she got, you
know. I know, but that's what I'm saying. Like, don't invite everybody because drinks ain't for everybody. Oh, you too hype too.
That's why y'all love that game.
That's why y'all love
that game.
Y'all trash.
Y'all lied about it.
His game ain't had it.
I don't
even care,
but
whatever.
It is what it is.
Man,
I hate this class too.
But
I'm really doing study hard as fuck.
Now,
that's all
I'm
ignoring.
Yeah, I'm telling
you
how
my
fingers be
burning. Good morning.
Thanks.
Good morning.
Good morning, Mr.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
She'll be with us for the remainder of the year. Please make her feel welcome.
Listen,
settle down. Get this work finished.
I'm gonna say, and then I'm gonna let you know.
Let me get your number.
time, and I'm glad you ain't stuck.
She need to back up her hair, touched up, some kind of shape.
Some kind of hair grease.
Supreme lotion. Might
do it. Olive
oil. Yeah, it might touch that stuff. Her shirt was cute.
That's what she did. Yeah, her shirt was cute. It's probably Boulay from Cowtown.
Now you just came at it.
Do y'all know why you're here?
Nope.
No. Well, there was smoking in the bathroom, and no one seems to know who was doing the smoking. So, all of you will be suspended for 3 days until we figure out who was smoking.
Well, why do we gotta get suspended if you don't know who was smoking? You didn't see who was smoking when you came in there.
Why you
didn't smell like smoke?
Why are you doing this?
If it smelled like smoke, it means that somebody was smoking.
It doesn't mean that it was us.
We were our parents smoke and it's like the smell clings under our clothes.
No, it's not funny because no, I didn't even do nothing.
Okay. Yeah, like you don't know, you didn't see none of us smoke. When you came in there and smelled like smoke, it doesn't mean that we were smoking.
Okay, so what I want you to do is you guys figure out who was smoking. Okay?
How we don't know. How do that if we suspended?
I think use your imagination. Here's your suspension. Do not come back until your parents have signed it. And then you'll be allowed back in school. Have a good day.